could always stay in this area too.
I
want to
climb up that hill and watch it.
So what do you want to do?
Yeah. I don't care.
Whoa, there's so many cars.
I think we're both going to get what we want.
I just want to take Eclipse. I want to go on this bridge to watch. Why? I just want to. This is a really nice. Oh my gosh. Thanks, buddy.
Okay. Just keep going north and then find a spot in about a mile.
Okay.
That's right on the line of Totality.
Imagine if you lived here. It would be so nice.
Angler's bar and package.
Straight on the line of Totality.
The crazy cowboy.
Wow, look at this.
They're having a festival.
Look, it's eclipse time. Go for a walk over there.
Like 50% eclipsed.
You want to say it's about 80%?
It's more like 99.
No.
Got it.
It's 80%.
Right. 80% is a big chunk. I think I'm more excited for Mount Everest. I don't know. I'm excited for both.
I'm excited for this more. This is a once in a lifetime now. We're going to go to...
Mount Rushmore is once in a lifetime for about a month.
How much longer for Totality?
Probably 10 minutes.
Less.
Let's see my phone.
Three.
It's 11:37.
Yeah.
And in the city of Casper.
Hear the hot air.
Totality comes at 11:43 in Casper, right?
So we're about a minute
later. It's 11:37.
Yep, 5 minutes.
Look at that. Just a sliver.
That airplane's lucky.
It's getting dark. Right now. Look.
It's getting really dark.
Is it rolling right now?
Yeah.
Yep.
Listen to the Beatles.
Oof!
Oh, sorry. It happened.
It was a boom.
Did you feel the sonic boom?
Yes, I felt the sonic boom from time zones.
It's still really bright to look at.
Surprising.
Thank God we found. Well, I guess we could have bought it for $3. I know that was scary. They said they were certified. They're not going to sell you fake ones.
That's real.
I would sell you 3D glasses.
It's so cool.
Look at this. This is like sunset.
Low light conditions.
Everybody's looking at
the
sun.
It's happening.
Oh, hi!
It's happening right now.
Oh, yeah.
It's in dark.
Oh, I can hear them.
How is it dark? It's only 11:40.
Only 11:40. 8 trillion of these on our side, Tim. Yeah. 8 trillion of these.
Yeah.
Never.
But now, what if I just paid it?
Could have been rabbits, squirrels, birds. Could have been a deer, but I imagine a deer is probably right there.
Super fell for it.
We saw a rabbit. Oh, yeah, sir, we're walking up the stairs. There's a rabbit about Patty's just walking alongside us.
What?
No, it was in South Dakota, so I tried to get my phone up to text Jake.
So it's $2,500 for a hotel room around here. What do you think it's for hot air?
Jesus.
I see.
Yeah.
Remember the selfie
here.
With the corona
it's,
behind
it's
us?
It's basically nothing here. Right now. Shut your mouth.
So this is probably all you would see in St.
Paul. Oh no, you see less of this.
Really?
Yeah.
Look, it's getting dark.
This is what we would have seen in probably like Rapid City.
getting dark, huh?
Yeah.
Can I see some glasses?
No.
Just a slip piece.
What, about 95%? 90?
Forever.
He still can't look at the sun. A little sliver. Maybe 95%. Still hurts to look at with the naked eye. The corona's not up there yet. It's a tiny sliver. This has to be 95 or more percent.
That's it.
I'd be 99. That's some of the inch.
Huh?
It's a weird sound.
Hey,
It feels weird, like it's freaking out, right?
Yeah.
Oh, it has.
It's not like a sunset.
Look, that plane's lucky.
It's not like a sunset.
Look at the shadows, I feel like.
Yeah. I've heard about that. They get like really weird.
It looks like a spotlight at this point.
Yeah.
Like you're at Powder Ridge.
Yeah.
95% probably. This is a Bevo you get in Rapid City.
Yeah.
I mean, it's still really nice.
Still filming, Dad?
Hmm?
You still filming?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Just keep it rolling. Look at it now. Oh, there it is. Stars are out.
Oh!
Coming out.
This is
you can look at the sun. You can look at the sun almost.
I can. Oh, I can't even see it. I can't see it anymore with these. You can't even see it anymore.
It's getting dark. 99%. I want to film. Can someone hold this so I can film?
Oh, it's still looks good.
You can barely see a sliver. Look at this. It's getting totally dark.
Look at that. You can see the moon.
Oh, my goodness.
You can see the moon.
Oh, Corona. Corona.
Corona. Diamond ring.
Woo!
Woo!
It's a total eclipse.
My iPod doesn't get it. There's a boat.
Get in,
Dad.
Get in, you're heading off.
Good time on there.
Dad.
Total eclipse.
The moon looks sick.
Can't see anything with the glasses.
I'm seeing.
No.
That's too bad he can't get a picture.
Hopefully Dad's getting some.
Dad, yeah, Dad's camera's getting it.
No, it's just the opposite side. It's still kind of dark.
Well, let's go.
That was it?
Yep.
It's weird, right? Yeah. See the birds. See the birds.
You hear the crickets.
It's morning.
I don't know if you're so bad.
Just woke up.
Moving far for this, didn't we?
Yeah. That was kind of.
We still got Mount Rushmore and Glendo for 5 hours now.
Yep.
Now it's like nothing ever happened.
Hey, okay, please.
Well, it's so dark.
Yeah, can I see that in someone's glasses?
Just like that. Just like that, the moon passes over the sun.
Oh, it's
still, it's still kind of dark.
Yeah.
Like over here. This is the best place in the whole country to go to.
Yeah.
This is the best spot anywhere in the world.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah. Just north of Glendo.
That's what it said.
Glendo.
Not a cloud in the sky. Look at that.
There's a
big sky.
Tell you what, these
are cool.
Yep.
We did it. We went all that way. We drove like 13 hours. Coming. Right here.
I tried it and it didn't do anything.
Mom, I got some candids of you.
Yeah.
Yeah.